So everyone's been trying a Kinter, so I'll try it again 'cause I did one before this vid.